Yep, they pulled. They pulled. Esmo. Let's fight. Fuck SM. Yo, my SM. My SM. SM, my target. I got you. Yo, get on Sin, my target.
Funeral parlor?
Fucking bodyguard.
Yeah, they nasty.
That Sim is gay with the fucking bodyguard. Yeah. Kill Sin. Well, actually, we can kill Sim now. Okay, let me wear my PP home. No, I was wearing my doggy hat. What? What?
Incoming.
I know. Yeah, we need the bodyguard. No, I fear. Cleric is number 5. Oh, you have soul sickness, right? Just rest. I'm just flipping it over, don't worry. They're gonna have BG up. Yo, let's get on number 2 so number 2 gets bodyguarded. Oh, okay. If he sleeps around there, we can kill, I guess, SM first. Ready?
Do we have Tyrus, Ninjang, Cirx if this doesn't work?
No, Miles. I'm not attacking the Claire, we're talking about. Maybe Tyrus. Tears, you're just like face tanking all of those people.
Really? We keep getting caught in these choke points.
Oh, the dots are gonna kill you. Nobody got up right now.
Because I can never have the fear, we were nothing. I don't even need you.
GG. I feel like our cleric is like taking a beating. Yeah, but like I'm like trying to keep you guys with bodyguard and shield, but you guys aren't gaining any HP as I'm not gonna bodyguard somebody who's just gonna stand there, are you kidding?
And she doesn't get a chance to do anything else. It's not really. You know not to get yourself overly involved with this girl, right, Vic? Okay, no, I'm just trying to keep you from making the same mistake I've seen 30 other people make.
Yeah, well, like I said, we're getting fear to our asses, and we can't get the spell, and we can't get heals, we can't get anything. And you guys are like dying in an instant.